The head coach of the Cal Bears, Dave Durden, also the head coach for the U.S. Olympic men's team coming up in 2020 in Tokyo.
I think we've been consistent over these last 18 months. And for me as a coach, that's what I look for, is consistency over 18 months, and that draws out the best performances. It was good for us to come in and just to you know, move at some high rates of speeds, have our guys work through some exchanges, play around with some different orders, and I think that's always really good about this time of year, and I think our guys did a phenomenal job.
Dave Durden, head coach of the California Golden Bears, his team capping off another win